Hi everyone, so welcome to the product review of the Withings Smart Body Analyzer. Now this is the WS-50 product. It costs 150 euros in France and $150 I think around the world. Now this is a high-tech, best quality product, and the different aspects of this is basically this is a connected weight. It measures your weight, it gives you your fat percentage, depending on your body structure, and it measures the your heartbeat and also the CO2 amount in the air. Now the CO2 amount in the air is basically a little bit secondary. You don't need it that much, and the main thing about this balance is that it's really well designed. It's a nice product. It's easy to use, and the main quality that it has is its app that goes on an iPhone or an Android and that allows you to visualize the whole graphics for your weight. Now, the balance in itself is a glass surface. It looks like this. It holds well. It's quite heavy. It's a Bluetooth 4 product, so it doesn't use much energy. It's simple, you have the batteries here, the connection device here, and to reset the weight in kilograms or in other measures right here. And you have to go through an iPhone or an Android device to set it up. So you can do it through a computer and you cannot access the device through a computer. Now the glass surface is really resistant. It's scratch resistant, it's very solid, you don't have to worry about it. The whole product is really well built, so no worries about that. And to me, the biggest quality of the product is clearly the app. Now, once you have set up the product with the Wi-Fi, all you have to do is you stand on it and you get on the internet and you can visualize your whole weight. Now, this might seem like not much, but actually it's really important. You can set up goals, it reminds you, you can weigh yourself in the morning, in the evening. It's very easy to use, it's very intuitive, and this gives you a big plus when you have to deal with your weight, either in reducing it or in making sure that you stay regular. This is a very good thing. So basically the Withings app is the best aspect of the whole thing. Now, I do think it's completely overpriced. 150 euros or even $150 is way too much for a product like this. And you do find similar products at way lower costs. But the quality of the Withings is its making. It's a French design. It's really well built. It's solid. You don't have to worry about it. It's clearly made to last the distance. So that's it. Thanks for watching. And leave your comments and see you soon.